Mobile payment for street parking has arrived. Welcome to Park Boston. Here's how it works. Simply download the Park Boston app for iOS and Android devices, or visit park.boston.gov from your computer or mobile browser. First, you'll need to sign up and create an account by simply verifying your phone number. Now it's time to park. Park Boston will be rolling out its service throughout the city. Be sure to look for the new Park Boston signage and decals on existing parking meters. Once you've found a space, locate your space's unique zone number on the signage or parking meter decals. Each space will have a zone number that you will enter into the app when prompted. Be sure to always check the street for special signage regarding parking restrictions that may be posted. Enter your full license plate number. Then, choose the length of time you wish to stay. Next, review your parking details and press Yes to begin the parking session. That's it! Remember, the parking meters will not change and will say expired. No need to worry, as the parking enforcement officers know you've paid by looking up your license plate number. 10 minutes before your parking time is up, you'll receive an alert on your phone. If you wish to park longer, simply click the Extend button and choose your new length of stay, up to the maximum amount of time allowed. Park Boston. Pay on the go. Receive session expiration reminders. Extend time remotely. Get the app and sign up today.